Hall of Fame boxing trainer Joe Goossen is in the house right here at the Goossen Gym in Van Nuys. How are you feeling today, Joe?
Like this.
With your hands?
Yeah.
Let me ask you this question. They announced this mega fight.
Hey, Brandon, close that back for me.
Floyd Money Mayweather against Saul Canelo Alvarez. Mega fight. What do you think about it?
You know, I think I kind of explained it last time. You can't bet against Mayweather. I mean, that kind of sums it up, doesn't it? You can't bet against Mayweather. And you know, let's face it. You know, Canelo started out great against Trout. But it's been around. Got him a little body shot. Hands started coming down. Started backtracking. You know, he's got to show. You got to show me something more than that to say you're going to take out me.
He's only 22. Canelo's 22 years old. 42-0 with 30 knockouts. He's doing something right to get there.
Oh, Canelo. Well, do you want me to spell it out for you? Do it all right.
Do you think Mayweather can knock him out, or will it be a decision?
Mayweather's not knocking a lot of people out right now. I mean, could he? Sure. I mean, anything could happen. I mean, he stopped Ortiz, but look, you know, he's not really stopping a lot of the bigger guys. But he just beats the hell out of you. You know, you don't stand a chance. I mean, he made Guerrero, you know. I mean, didn't look too good. I mean, Mayweather's just that good. And he just keeps getting better. I know people are going to go, well, maybe he's going to get old in this fight. But, you know, maybe with a guy who didn't take such good care of him as he does.
If my grandma had balls, she would be my grandpa.
It's a crude analogy, but I get you.
Okay, what's Mayweather's secret of success? How does he keep winning and winning?
It comes from the great bloodline of great fighters. His uncle Roger was one of the great, great fighters. His fight with Julius Caesar Chavez at the Forum. If you've never seen that fight, get it.
And they threw his trainer out of the corner. Jesse Reed was thrown out in the 8th round.
Yeah.
It's tough to be a fighter with no trainer.
Yeah, well, again, that night Chavez was on. But so was if Mayweather was fighting anybody but Chavez that night, nobody in the history of the world would have beaten Mayweather that night, except Chavez.
So Joe, let me ask you this. What was your first reaction when you heard that this fight was made?
Well, anyway, to finish about Mayweather, great family bloodline of fighters. He's tremendously athletic. He doesn't get hit, so he's got preservation, longevity, super fast. Uncannily accurate. Now Canelo brings a few things. You know, he brings a good, when he doesn't start dropping him, he has a good defense. He picks off his punches real well. And he's an occasional counterpuncher. He's not busy enough. You know, you've got to be real busy like Jose Luis Castillo was against Canelo, or even Cotto. That's your only chance to make it interesting. But if he fights Mayweather like he fought Shane Mosley, or like he fought Trout, he'll be all Mayweather.
There you have it, Joe Goossen, right here at the Goossen Gym in Van Nuys. Stay tuned for EsNews reporting.com and SecPac reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SecPac.